American Motors introduces the Gremlin.
Hey, George! What is that?
The Gremlin?
Oh, move over.
He's doing
when the boy.
What am I driving? I don't mind.
It's smaller than any other car made in America, which makes it easier to park and handle. Is priced with the imports, and it gets better gas mileage than any other car made in America.
Hey, guys, wait a minute.
What is this?
It's a Gremlin.
And it just could be more fun to drive than any other car made in America.
So whose car is this?
It has to be mine.